everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. If you want to contend for a championship, it's great to get things started on the right foot. Two teams that hope they get off on their right foot, getting set to square off in the Sun Belt. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming up next with Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I will see you at halftime.
Takes place at FIU Stadium, home to the Golden Panthers. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Jones is lined up and just about ready to send this one off as we're ready to get this game underway. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Down around the 39-yard line. He scrambles. They'll bring him down at the 44.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it 7-6.
He's going to try and scramble. And they got him.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback. We saw right there.
From their own 43-yard line, third down. He's at the 40, fires it out. Tackle at about the 31. So what do you think of this receiver after that play?
The quarterback made a nice throw, but it was the receiver who made this happen. That's a great way to make a statement.
Scrambling. And down he goes around the 12-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. There was some movement on the line.
False start. Offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out it's bound to happen occasionally.
So the penalty will make it first and 15.
Set the cone, defense. Set the cone, defense. Let's go. Check 59. Mike.
Got a man. Watch out here. He's knocked out of bounds at the 4. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
And he's tackled around the 2-yard line. to the halfback, touchdown. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. It up the middle for a nice run.
That's a gain of six on the play. That'll make it second and four.
From their own 31-yard line, second down. Gains his way to the 39-yard line.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
Two tights, two tights. Four down, four down.
And he's leveled at the 30-yard line.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive lineman. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
Fitzpatrick gains about 5 yards on the option play.
That brings up third and 14.
Third and 14 coming up here. Ball on their own 35. Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy.
That'll make it fourth and 14.
Wall is back deep to return. Wall fields it at the 24, brought down at the 29.
Last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
There's a strike complete. Tackle made around the 36-yard line. Stop right around the 34.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks unsettled after losing that battle.
From their own 34-yard line, third down. He's on the run. And he's taken down at the 38-yard line.
You know, the offensive play calling wasn't clicking on that last drive, and their execution was lacking.
Murphy awaiting the return. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Sack on the play.
That's a loss of 6 yards. That makes it 3rd and 15.
From their own 22-yard line, it's third down. And he
throws right away.
And it's intercepted.
He's taken down
at about the 43-yard line.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Nice run, and he's brought down. So he calls his own number and gets about 6 yards.
That'll make it second and four.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 30.
Called a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring them third and inches.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Oh, we had a pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. Golden Panthers with a touchdown lead. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 35. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That's a gain of 4 on that ball. That makes it second and 6.
Tackled at the 48. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Makes it out to about the 39.
First down.
From the 39-yard line, first down. On the ground with the tailback. Runs outside for a nice game.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him second and 5.
Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. They lose 3 yards there.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Brought down around the 25-yard line.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Gets it out quickly. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
Well, the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
Touchdown, Blue Raiders.
comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Jones looks ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The kicker missed a field goal on the last drive, so the offense is out here trying to turn it around on this one.
Yep. It was a rough go-around for this kicker the last time, but this guy won't hang his head. If he has another opportunity to kick one, he'll be ready to go.
They'll bring him down around the 30-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
He's brought down in the open field. Gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
That makes it 7-2.
He's at the 30, and they tackle him at the 27. He's going to take off. Tackle right around the 20.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it third and three.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires out to his receiver, and down he goes around the 15-yard line. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. Pressured and brought down.
Loss of six on the play. That'll make it second and long.
We're at play number nine of this current drive. Inside the 10. Quick throw. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's tackled at the 2.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings him second and goal.
And he gets the touchdown.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 25-yard line. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Nice run there. Cool. Get 6 yards on the play.
That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Receiver in a hurry, and no one can get it. It bounces out of bounds. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Gets to about the 44-yard line. Green gets it to his tailback. And they finally push him out at the 30-yard line.
This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing for a first down.
One minute left in the first half. Makes it to the 17.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. First down.
Two ties. Four down. Seven. Run.
Nice run up the middle.
That'll make it second and four.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Touchdown, Blue Raiders. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he hits the PAT. Middle Tennessee State is ready to kick it away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Well, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out on the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that second time? It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
He gets out to about the 28-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three.
That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 28-yard line, second down.
Mike 56.
We played a half of football. We're deadlocked right now at 14.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Tied at the half, each team's move has been countered by the other. So far, nobody's been able to establish checkmate or really even generate much momentum. So what is each team, what's the most important thing for the second half for one team to gain an edge in this game?
Well, it seems like there has been an answer, and at some point, you know, you just got to get your offense and defense both working together. You know, when you do score, how about you get a stop so you can get your offense back and continue to add to the lead? And sometimes it's hard. Sometimes, you know, the game swings and it goes one way and you can't stop it, and then it comes back the other way. So I think maybe it's a special teams play. You know, maybe it's something off the radar that you're used to, maybe a big punt return, a blocked punt, but so far the offenses and defenses seem even. Maybe you can get an edge on the special teams.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brett Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 24. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. And he's taken down at the 27. From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Decent pickup.
That'll bring up third and four.
And they make the stop right around the 34. That's a deep three.
That makes it 4 inches.
A lot of times you'll see teams start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. He has some room. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That makes it second and six.
Taken down the 20-yard line. From the 20-yard line, third down. He fights forward to about the 20.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense. Oh, man, they've got to be frustrated. I'm sure they're ready to get off the field, and now they've just handed the offense a whole new set of downs.
From the 10-yard line, first down. Fights forward to about the 7. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
And it's difficult to run on this defense when they put this kid up in the box. Seven.
touchdown, Blue Raiders. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
And he converts the extra point. Offense was infected by the turnover bug their last time out. Let's see if they can hold on to the ball here.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
He's tackled at the 34.
That brings him second and nine.
Mike 56.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Tackle made at the 31-yard line.
Loss of 3 yards on the play. Third down.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five-receiver look. Going to go across the middle. Caught. Brought down around the 46-yard line. Right, and they intercept it. The junior safety, he just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch
from their own 24-yard line. First down. Middle Tennessee State is up a score. Makes it out to about the 39.
That's good for a gain of 15 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Four down, 57 is the mic, mark 57.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line. Shelby gets 3 yards on the carry. From their own 44-yard line, third down. The ball's complete. He stopped immediately. Green is the punter. Looking for the corner. Fielded at the 19. And down he goes at the 24-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Complete and taken down immediately. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's to the 40. Makes it out to about the 43. Incomplete.
Punt was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 43-yard line, second down. Fires out quickly to the tailback. Tackle at the 47.
Murphy on the tackle at the 47-yard line. Third down.
Here's the halfback on the screen. And down he goes around the 48-yard line.
It's a gain of one on the play. Fourth down.
Murphy will be the return man. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Golden Panthers wide receiver went out with that injury. He was a key part of their offense, and they're going to have to try to find a way to replace him. It's not going to be easy. He's to the 40. Makes it to the 47. First down, 10 to go. Ball in their own 47. Middle Tennessee State is up by a touchdown. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Poole picks up about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it 7-6.
It to the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, it's third down. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first and ten.
Roger, Roger! Hey, check Mike 57.
We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 21-14, Middle Tennessee State. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. He's got it out to his tight end, and he's tackled at the 13.
First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 13. Middle Tennessee State is up 7. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Morales makes the tackle at the 6-yard line. That'll bring us 2nd and 3.
It out to about the 5-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series.
Screen.
touchdown, Blue Raiders. And he tacks on the extra point. See if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Barber comes away with around 5 yards on the delayed handoff.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards.
Well, we've got a player down, and let's hope that's nothing serious. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. And he's hit immediately.
Personal foul. Basement. Defense.
They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guy on the other side of the ball.
From their own 42-yard line, it's first down. Zips it to the back, tackled for a loss. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
So that's just a sound play by the defense. They drop a little short of the line of scrimmage.
They come out on an empty backfield. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Olsen awaits the snap. And he can't hang on to the ball. Tackle made at the 24. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 29. To the 40. He's at midfield. At the 30. He gets hit out of bounds around the 19-yard line.
First down.
So it's first and 10 after the big run. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
It to the outside.
Incomplete pass.
That would have been a great play if the throw had just a little bit more on target.
That brings up third and 10.
From the 19-yard line, third down. Fires out to his wide out, and he's taken down at the 12-yard line. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards down.
The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out. Quick throw. And they make the stop at the 30.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and 5.
Check 26.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Throws it. From their own 30-yard line, it's third down. Has all day to throw. Throws it deep. Picked off. It's the cornerback. He's taken down around the 39-yard line.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
First and 10. Ball on the 47. Fights forward to about the 46. The halfback picks up a yard.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 46-yard line, it's second down. He fights forward to about the 43. Under a minute left. He fights forward to about the 40.
Gaining 3 yards. That brings us fourth and 3.
Made at the 29. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 31-14, Blue Raiders.
The Golden Panthers, 14.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.